Here are some of the events that happened in New Hanover County government during the week of May 21st through May 27th, 2011. New Hanover County Commissioners Berger and Davis traveled to the North Carolina General Assembly on Wednesday for the County Assembly Day. The event is sponsored annually by the North Carolina Association of County Commissioners as a way to allow county voices to be heard in the state legislature. Flags were lowered to half staff this past week on all New Hanover County buildings due to the death of District Court Judge John J. Carroll. Officials with the Federal Bureau of Investigation met at the New Hanover County Government Center on Thursday to discuss the growing problem of cybercrimes. Members of the Sheriff's Office Cybercrimes Division and other local law enforcement were on hand. The Friends of the Library are sponsoring an art contest for a book about George, the Muscovy Duck, who made his home at the Northeast Library. George drew national attention last year when a Star News story was picked up by an internet news service. NHCTV visited George this past week, and he really quacked us up. Contest guidelines and entry forms are available online and at all library branches. The contest runs through August 1st. On May 21st, the Cape Fear Museum hosted Energy Quest, a hands-on program designed to explore different types of energy and to discover how we use them to assist us in our daily lives. Japanese garden renovations are nearing the end of Phase 1 at the New Hanover County Arboretum. Visit the Arboretum to see this and other plant varieties at the 7-acre horticultural exhibit. To learn more about the ongoing budget process, tune in to the latest episode of the Chairman's Chat on NHCTV or online at www.nhcgov.com. County offices were closed on Friday, May 27th for an unpaid employee furlough day. Don't forget our social media outlets. You can follow us on Twitter, fan us on Facebook, and watch what we're doing on YouTube. We're here to serve you. Thanks for watching.